Here we go once again with another announcement. From this dude, keeps your head motherfucking bouncing up and down, just like two big looking titties for this motherfucking town. For New York City, Brooklyn, that's where this kid is known to come from. Where you could get your life tucking with a knife or a gun, especially if your jewelry is known to be blinging. That's when them sticker kids come around and start sticking. These dummies up who be always known to be slipping more than an old truck's piece of shit transmission. And this is that barrel that brought this world J. Biggie Smalls, Little Kim, and even Mavie J. Then Big Daddy Kane and even M.O.P. Swear that C.O.K.E. gets sold to O.G.s who sniff up O.Z.s just like Tone Montana, cause it makes him feel good like when Joe Montana had won the Super Bowl with those 49ers. And the shorty super flow keeps my rhymes on fire more than any block that's hot in Coney Island. Shout out to those who's locked on Rikers Island, who rep BK and C-74 to C-73 whenever it's time to pop off on somebody before they take that trip up north to finish up they business. So listen up when I talk, cause you might learn something from this BK representative who will forever be paid. Both words that I be saying out my mouth when I'm spitting, some hot shit off my brain on some hot shit that's written, so I can make me millions cause I'm here to invest with this dough cause my flow is known to impress these mother effing hoes and these dudes baby mothers. It's 7-1 Ultra, I rep those three numbers just like that dude throws up that diamond sign before and after he's done performing his hottest rhymes at Madison Square Garden with Miss Alicia Keys. And this year's my year to be seen on that MSG stage performing these raps off my album, so I can make my paper stack off my album. That you could buy like crack, that's on Murder Ave. That was sold by an addict who was earning cash on the next man block. Now that man's in a box, cause that man was told to stop slinging that he didn't stop. Things like that is known to happen way too often when somebody gets clapped and put in a coffin out here in this borough that is known to be grimy. Gang members would kill you if you look icy as a freezer that's inside a refrigerator. This is where bloods would eat your face up like alligators with a rusty ass razor that was bought at the deli in Brooklyn, New York, where the haters like the envy. This is that borough where Jay-Z used to live at. Street pharmacist is really known to pitch packs, just like a fastball that was thrown at Sammy Sosa by Andy Pettit before Sammy smacked the home run into that crowd that was watching the game. Remember Jackie Robert used to play in BK for those BK Dodgers that played at Ebbets Field. Nowadays those Dodgers play on another field cause they left BK, so they can move to LA. Nowadays I bet those Dodgers is missing BK, and I bet my flow blow just like one of these hoes when they be giving me head inside my Brooklyn home next to CI where the fireworks fly right by the boardwalk on 4th of July. Even at 9 p.m. on a nice Friday night right by the Wonder Wheel with thugs like the star fights, like I ain't Mike Tyson when he's up in the club knocking someone out when he's up in the club. And I'm the hottest in the hood and I ain't Red Cafe. My name is Ruben B and my flow is on flame, similar to that lighter that burnt Richard Pryor back in the days when he was burning that white stuff that Pookie was hitting in New Jack City. But this ain't that flick, this is New York City. 7-1 Ocho Kid, who's known to get busy on this microphone just like Big Pun and Biggie. Now I know people who live in 7-1 Ocho who would kill you with their peoples off a dolo. Time my peoples get down in BK till we buried in the ground like people